Hello everyone, welcome back to the Quick Tech tutorial. Today I will be showing you how you can sign in into your TikTok account. Now then, first of all, open your TikTok application on your mobile device. Tap upon the app. Once you open your tab, you will be at the home page or the page where you'll see the videos playing. Here you need to tap on the me icon on bottom of the right side. Tap on me, you tap on sign up. Now you are at the login page of TikTok. Here you can see at the first the option of use phone, email address or username. You can get logged in into your account through these options, and below there are option of continue with Facebook, continue with Google, continue with Twitter, continue with Instagram. These are also the options from which you can log in into your account. These are one tap login option. We will be logging in through the providing our username and password. For that, tap on the very first option. Now here there's two ways you can log in into your TikTok account. There are two options how you can log in into your TikTok account. The first is by providing your phone number, then there's email address or username. We're gonna go through the process providing username. Type in your username in the empty text field, then type in the password. Once you have provided both the details, you tap on login. Now here you need to do the verification. For that, you drag this slide and put it on the correct place, leave it. And with that, you have been logged in into your account. You can very easily log in into your account by providing username and password. Hope this video was useful to you and you have learned how you can easily log in. Please like and subscribe the Quick Tech tutorial channel and do click on the bell icon for the updates on videos. Thank you.